Do you know how to recognize the symptoms of gum disease? Healthy gums are firm, pink, and don't bleed when you brush or floss. But if you notice red, swollen, or bleeding gums, it could be a sign of gingivitis. As gum disease progresses, you may experience bad breath, receding gums, and even loose teeth. If you notice any of these symptoms, it's important to see your dentist for proper diagnosis and treatment. Like and subscribe InnoDent for more.